Hello and welcome back to Cafe Coco. Today we're going to be making a seared peppercorn tuna. Stay tuned.
So this is my tuna fillet. I have my cayenne pepper, smoked paprika, peppercorn, Himalayan sea salt, and garlic powder. We're gonna make our own little blend and I'll be right back.
My searing process, I use butter and olive oil. That to me is the perfect blend to get your items nicely crispy on the edges. I like to cook it on high temperature. Personally, I like my tuna medium rare. And there you have it, my seared peppercorn tuna. I put it over a bed of lettuce, and I'm gonna make me a soy ginger vinaigrette to go along with that.